Farid, and I will explain about basic information about broken leg. So broken leg is a break or crack in one of your bones in your leg. It can be a serious injury, especially when it involves either knee or femur, which the link bone, which is the bone that link the knee and the hip. The symptom of broken leg, like patient feel the pain, which can be worse if too much movement, swelling, and inability to walk properly. The time taken for a broken leg to heal depends on location or type of broken, and it can take a few months or few weeks. Next thing, I will show you about how to treat the broken leg immediately before the ambulance is coming.
Oh, now, quickly, I see my leg is with your broken leg. Which one? This one, right?
Okay, I think your leg is definitely broken. Okay, let me see for that.
Okay, I think there's no cut here.
If there is, I will have to wash your leg, and that will be this out. Okay, now I have to get some ice. Wait for me here.
You pay your money.
The ice is not something that can be put straight onto the skin, because that would rather make a frostbite. And frostbite is, I think, worse, because if frostbite happens, then his leg needs to be cut off. So like I use here, I use a piece of wood, I use a towel. So it's up to you that you need to cover the eyes with something to prevent it from touching the skin. Okay, now I'll be back with something to lift your feet, because your feet need to be at your heart level.
Okay, we cover all. So, this will help you to face your.
Okay, I need you to work with me here.
Okay, we need to make sure the broken part is not moving too much, actually. Because if we need to lift the feet, then we need to move the feet, move the thing. Okay, here we go. Slowly, one.
that his leg is broken. I don't know what happened, but I think he's sleep or something. Yeah, in my house. And he's a